Ya. Hi. Whatever. This is my first time of playing this. This was recommended by my friend in Discord, and I started playing this. It was too long ago since you recommended it. But whatever. Just in case the save it doesn't fit. Looking on the next bit of whatever. Beautiful young healthy girl. That's all I can say. Thank you. Boring ba ng topic ko? Okay lang. 分钟来过。We'll see. Oh, there's just here. Pick words you think your favorite club member will like. Something good might happen with whoever likes your phone. Love you, Malakoy. Existence. Oh, ako dito, ano na ulit yung mga ito? Oh my god, I think the form I just made is too dark. Oh my god, I don't know. Sorry about that. dense boy. What is shy? You really take her left arm and hold the left side of the book between her thumb and forefinger. I did the same with my right arm on the right side of the book. That way, I turn the page and very slice it under her thumb after it flips to her finger. But in holding it like this, we're huddled even closer together than before. It's actually kind of snug. It's as if I can feel the warmth of Yuri's face. And he's in the corner of my cushion. Are you ready? And to turn the page. That's why it doesn't exist. I glanced over Yuri's face again, and up his eyes. I didn't know how I'll be able to keep up with her. Continue reading. The phone, I mean, no way, no. God, it's too dark and too depressing. Thank you. Mini, 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 mo. Sino dito ang pipiliin ko? Eto ba? Eto. Sinabi ko ba? Oo. Totoo ba? Oo. Okay, sorry. Sunshine, the way you glow through my veins in the morning, it makes me feel like you miss me. Kissing my forehead to help me out of bed, making me rub the sleepy eyes from my eyes. Are you asking me to come out and play? Are you trusting me to wish away a rainy day? I look above, the sky is blue. It's a secret, but I trust you too. If it wasn't for you, I couldn't sleep forever, but I'm not mad, I want breakfast. Eagles can fly, monkeys can climb, crickets can leap, horses can race, owls can seek, cheetahs can run, eagle can fly, people can try, but that's about it. God, this guy is seriously kind. Monica, yours will be the last one. Hi, Kazuhiko! Jeez! Thank you. Obviously, because it was very dark and depressing at the same time. Wow, hole in the wall. It couldn't have been me. See direction is spackle protrudes. A noisy neighbor, an angry boyfriend. I'll never know I wasn't home. I peer inside for a clue. No, I can't see. I reel blind like a film left out in the sun. But it's too late. My retina. Early scorched with the permanent cover of the meaningless image. It's a little hole. It wasn't too bright. It was too deep. Stretching forever into everything. A hole of infinite choices. I realized now that I wasn't liking him. I was looking out and he on the other side was looking. Yes. No. Goes under the light. The tendrils of my hair illuminate beneath the amber glow. Bathing. It must be this one. The last remaining street light to have withstood the test of time. The last yet to be replaced by the sickening blue-green hue of the future. I bathe. Calm, breathing air of the present present but living the past. The light flickers, I flicker back. Hmm? Ano pa? Lahat ako nang nabasa mo, gusto mo lahat eh. Stop lying to me, boy. You're a good night.
Thank you.
Let's save another one again. Let's do this one. Should I do negative shit again?
Thank you.
na ba? This game is boring. Thank you. Uy, ano yan? Uy! Ano yan, ha? Oye, ni yan. She likes it, dummy. Thank you. What? This is too long. Oh my god. Amy likes spiders. You know what I heard about Amy? Amy likes spiders. Icky, wriggly, hairy, ugly spiders. That's why I'm not friends with her. Amy has a cute singing voice. I heard her sing my favorite love song. Every time she sang the chorus, my heart would pound to the rhythm of the words. But she likes spiders. That's why I'm not friends with her. One time I hurt my leg really bad. Amy helped me up and took me to the nurse. I tried not. Fuck. This is too long. I don't wanna run. What? Word is getting long. Okay, fine. Save me. The colors, they won't stop. Bright, beautiful colors. Flashing, expanding, piercing. Red, green, blue. An ending cacophony of meaningless noise. The noise, it won't stop. Violent, breathing, weird forms. Squeaking, screeching, piercing. Sine, cosine, tangent. Like playing a chalkboard on a turntable, like playing a vinyl on a pizza crust, an endless one of meaningless load. Thank you. battles, I pop off my scalp like the lid of cookie jar. It's the secret place where I keep all my dreams, little balls of sunshine all rubbing together like a bundle of kittens. I reach inside with my thumb and forefinger and pluck one up. It's warm and tingly. But there's no time to waste. I put it in a bottle to keep it safe, and I put the bottle on the shelf with all the other bottles. Happy thoughts, happy thoughts, happy thoughts in bottles all in a row. My collection makes lots of friends. Each bottle is starlight to me. Sometimes my friend feels the same. Then some comes a bottle to save the day, night after night, more friend after friend, more bottles, deeper in from my fingers. Then exploring a dark cave, discovering secrets, finding the things, creeps, digging and digging, scraping and scraping. I blow dust off my bottle caps. It doesn't feel like time elapsed. My empty shelf to be someone. My friends took through my locked front door. Finally, all that I open up, and in come my friends. And they come in such a hurry. Do they want my bottle caps? I found nothing to hold them from the shelf. One up, holding them up with each. Each and every bottle of blood, every time I let them go, each other there's a sense of I'm looking at
thank you.
Did I choose the wrong answer? I feel like I'm putting more flags. Well, somebody will die, I guess. Dang. I guess. Okay, bathroom break. Oh my god, you're so dense, Kazuhiko, she likes you, my god. Read the lines, read between the lines, my god. He's jealous, guess you're happy with someone else, I guess. This guy doesn't know anything. Even her friend's feelings for him. Students. Wait! Sayuri didn't shred hers, I guess. What? Shit, you two said a different thing. I guess Natsuki Yuri, Monica Sayuri. Shit. Should we go for the girl we're unaware? I'm not picking the wrong one. I don't know. the wrong stuff here. That's your problem, dude. What the hell? I know what's wrong with you, boy. Not my fault, it's your fault. And this player who plays, it's just named Yuka Zuhiko. Cause you need friends, dude. Even though I don't have friends too. Probably I do have friends. It just means you don't know her too well. Yeah, dude. Oh, shit. Kahit yung mag-close friends ko rin, doesn't mean kailangan niya i-sabihin lahat sa iyo. Something you just have to read. Malex ay yung dalawa, nabubwisit ako. I need to break from all of this shit. Just kiss her, dude. Joke. Thank you. Are you a lolly? Love is life. I have been up there. Thank you. Toy, ano yan? Joke. What the? Kasuhito. Kasalanan mo din eh. You should lick girl's fingers that oh my god, you just say something. Naalala ko sa'yo si ano. Sorry for the bad word though. Sorry. Sorry guys. Hala, ano to dito na lang pumunta? D'accord. You went in the bad timing, Sayuri. Sayuri, my dear. What happened there? There's no sound. You're gonna cry again. No, don't do this to me. She's broken. Oh wow, Kazuhiko, you're gonna break so many hearts today. This game. Because I'm gonna go you to Yuri. Sorry, I'm here all the way.
Hey, the hey girl!
Joke.
Sayuri, don't say that! It's true, Kazuhiko! If I wasn't here, then you wouldn't have to waste your sympathy on me. You wouldn't have to put up with me being selfish. Monica was right. I should just... Monica. Monica was right about what?
Sayuri. What I said... I'm not gonna... Whatever. You such a player. I didn't know. She's I love you, or you'll always be my dearest friend. Let's go to the friend zone or I love you zone. Shit. You just friendzoned her, you should be. You should be ashamed of yourself, Kazuhiko. This is going to be like this forever. Oh, okay. Get out of my head. This is for you, Kazuhiko. Because you broke her heart so bad. It's probably dead. Oh my god! I didn't expect this to happen. Oh my god. Oh! Wow, Kazuhiko, look what you did! Look what I did, are you still strong, huh? Well, shit. That's it for today's video. Oops.